Yonsei University Health System opened the Korea Surgical Robot Training Center on Monday, saying it would become a stepping stone for developing the domestic medical device industry. Korea Surgical Robot Training Center, set up within Avison Biomedical Research Center, will provide education concerning surgical robots as the first such facility in Korea, Yonsei University Health System said. It will spend 2.5 billion won for this purpose over the next 5 years. 10 clinical departments, a robotic endoscopic surgery center, and Korea Surgical Robot Training Center will form a broad network. Korea Surgical Robot Training Center is a sustainable growth-based education facility. It will establish education programs in open platform, train future talents who will lead the domestic surgical robot industry, expand the popularization of homegrown medical devices, and improve their function. It will also verify medical devices and develop treatment protocol guidelines. Eventually, Korea Surgical Robot Training Center will build a collaborative R&D network platform for open medical devices to elevate the domestic surgical robot industry to a global level by accumulating intellectual property, such as technical ideas and know-how. The center will start by building education infrastructure programs for spinal surgery robot, CUVIS spine from robot maker CUREXO, and laparoscopic surgical robot, Reboy from Miri Company. This center will contribute to the globalization of Korea's surgical robots, as it trains 5 domestic surgical robots for 5 years, and establish a system ranging from functional verification to guidelines, said Professor Lee Seong, who also serves as director of Korea Surgical Robot Training Center.